office is determined to place Britain high up in the list of telephone nations, and I hope that these new machines, built in the form of the latest telephone, will serve to remind the public of the desirability of joining the ever-growing ranks of telephone subscribers.